Now everybody hydrate. Okay, so I think if we go from here, and then blank space. Okay, and then blank space. All right, let's go grab some more sand. And then we're going to have to backfill a butt ton of water. Kind of surprised my OCD didn't show up prior to this. All right, so we didn't need as much as I thought. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One, two, three, five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, five. All right, so now we just need to backfill a little water. I don't know how many we'll need, but any that we don't, we can just push into the river and it doesn't matter. Sure, there's one down here that needs it. Yep. And that one needs it. or and then it's full again by the time we get back. So that's doing exactly what we wanted it to. I'm gonna have to work at that too. Piggy. Isn't it weird how that works? How it won't show it to you until you put it in a... Alright, and then we're going to need one here. And then we're going to need one here, one here, one there, one there, one there, one there, one there, Oh, and that's all. And like I said, extras can just go in wherever. Extras don't hurt us. So V, that goes up there. That up. Healing axe. Let's shoot these guys. It would be cool if I shot it and it was. That is a gravity zombie or a creeper. Those guys suck because they don't let you get away from them. And you can end up stuck in a place. There we go. Huh. We've still got a lot of dirt that I want to get rid of. Sleep through the rest of the night. That's quite a bit of sugarcane that we have. Don't know that we really need all that sugarcane. But it worked for us. One, two, three, four, five. Two, three. See, this whole area I could be filling in. Wow, we got a ways to go to get these caught up from side to side. A ways to go, because that's out there some. I want there to be some symmetry. A little bit deeper hole here. We even yet? No, we're one away from being. Okay. One, two, three, four. And that's where we're at. Ah, that was dumb of me. And then we'll have quite a bit of this river lit up. To go along with the other stuff that we're working on. One, two, three, four. Five. Oh, wow, we're almost out of dirt. That means we're doing what we were supposed to, which was get rid of the dirt. As well as try and just even up where our stuff is. Not bad. We are one away from where, from being even all the way around. That's okay. We've lit up a little bit of the ocean. Done some work with gotten rid of some of our stuff. I am not sure what we're going to do with the fish trap, except maybe put it in here with all these fish. That was what we were going to do. That was something else I was going to do. Let's go clean out this fish trap, right? So we can see if it's still getting fish. Because that's quite a bit of fish there. And these guys seem to have quite a bit of health. I'm hitting them for like 15 at a shot. That and that and that can go up here. Projectile protection. Some imp skin boots. Okay. I really should be taking stuff out of there a little bit more often. Strawberries up here, all of the fishies in here. That's a lot of fish. Leather over here, imp skin boots and stuff in here. Yeah, we're gonna have to figure out how to clean this out at some point. All right, that's the end of 6C. Yeah, that's the end of 6C. We'll be right back.